are you doing right now? Have you done your homework?
No, sir. I have not done my homework, sir.
Give it. You will have to stay here till 3:30, and if you leave before that, you are suspended forever.
So give me detention in school, and I stayed till 3:30 in school, and I had not done my homework, so we told that completed, or otherwise she will suspend me.
Say it is not completed.
This is what you do in school.
I don't have the time to do it now.
You don't do this today with me.
You do it when you're free, okay?
Because I don't have the time to do all this.
You should have done your homework when I had given you time yesterday.
Hello?
Huh?
Yes, Rahil. Yes, you have to come today.
4 to 5 chapters. Yes. Oh, no. The cell. Rahil, I'll call you back.
What are you doing? You look outside when I'm teaching you and you get detention in school. What are you trying to do? Reply.
Your father today. You're done for today and I'm talking to your father now.
Aditya's father?
Yes.
Today your son had been detained in school. Did he inform you about this?
He did not.
Yes, he was detained in school and he did not do his homework. He does not do his tuition homework. He just wants to go out and play with kids. Today when I am explaining him chapters, when I am doing things with him, he is just turning out and looking to kids playing outside. I know he is a kid, I know he has to play a lot too. But sometimes he needs to study.
We are done for today, Aditya. Hope you do your homework. Bye.
Not do anything of this kind. He's useless and worthless.